Hi kids, welcome back to another episode of OMG Toys. Today we're going to be playing with something really special. We're going to be playing with Barbie Pizza Chef, as you can see here. This is a really awesome pizza set. So we have Barbie here, Lucy, and we have three things of Play-Doh. This is going to be the flower. And yes, I'm wearing my frozen gloves again. Yay! So this is going to be the flower. That's why it's brown. Let me open it up. I already opened it up, but I'll show you guys. See? It's brown Play-Doh. We're going to use that as our flower and for our dough. And this white one right here, you guessed it. This is the cheese. Let me open it up and show you guys. See? It's white Play-Doh. We're going to use that as the cheese. And who can guess what the red Play-Doh is for? Yeah, it's gonna be the pizza sauce. This is gonna be super yummy. See, red for pizza sauce. Now this set is really, really great. It comes with Lucy the Pizza Chef. It comes with this beautiful pizza maker. You have the pizza cutter right here. You have all the Play-Doh pieces, which I just showed you. You have a nice little refrigerator with drinks, so whoever wants to get a pizza can get drinks to go with it. You have the little cash register. It comes with two plates, and it comes with the pizza oven, and this is where you mold the pizza. So this is where we're gonna start. We're gonna mold the pizza, and then we're gonna put the pizza under the cheese shredder, and we're gonna put some cheese on it, and then we're gonna stick it in the hot oven. And then, of course, Barbie and Ken and some of their friends are gonna come by the pizza shop and they're gonna have some pizza. They're gonna have a picnic outside and it's gonna be wonderful. So this is the pizza set. It comes with, let's see how many pieces. I already opened it up. I'm about to show you guys. But it comes with quite a few pieces. So it comes with all of the Play-Doh and it comes with Barbie, Lucy the Barbie, the pizza chef. And let me show you what it looks like. So I have already opened and set up. This is it, you guys. So like I showed you guys, this is where you start. You mold the dough. I already have like a little ball of dough right here. We're gonna mold. And then you put it right under the cheese grater and it's gonna grate some cheese and you turn this around and grate some cheese. And then you stick it in the hot oven. I don't wanna put my finger in there because it's super hot. And then this is a little refrigerator. It's got a bunch of refreshments and drinks. And this is her cash register up here. Oops, I dropped this. And so whenever you buy a pizza, she's gonna slice it up for you and ring you up and you'll be on your way. All right, kids, let's start playing with this. Lucy, I'm really happy and excited to be helping you with the pizza shop today. Thanks for coming, Emily. We really need all the extra help. Yeah, I'm really excited to be here. Now I'll just watch you and sort of just take it from there. Is that okay? That's perfect. All right, so the first thing you wanna do, all right, I'm gonna stand right here so I can see everything you're doing. Yeah, but be careful, the oven's super hot. Oh yeah, you're right. Okay, Emily, so first thing you wanna do, see how I have like my beautiful ball of dough right here? I just wanna go ahead and press down the dough press. Just press it down. Sometimes you have to like use a lot of your strength, you know, because you know, and not really that strong, but you just gotta press it down like that. And then you open it up. Sometimes it gets a little stuck because you know, time. And then you want to put it on the next tray right here. And this is like my favorite part where you put the cheese on it. But before you put the cheese, do you know what you put on? Is it the tomato sauce? Yeah. All right, so we just twirl this thing around. Let's put our tomato sauce on first. Oopsie. You know what? Let's take this tray down so we can add our tomato sauce. Can we grate this? Put some cheese on it. Some people like extra cheese. Some people just like a little bit. Some people only like it on one side. So kind of have to see what people like. Now, if this happens and you're out of cheese, you have to add more cheese. Right now we're out of cheese. So we lift this up right here. It comes all the way up. And then you just want to add some more cheese to it. And if you guys remember, Our cheese is the white Play-Doh. Just go ahead and make a ball like that. Have a little piece of white, the cheese. And put this back on. You gotta press it super hard. Grate some more cheese. And you stick it in the really, really hot oven. Oh, careful, don't burn yourself, kids. And then you put this right back here. And then you wait. So Emily, the most important thing is just making sure you get all the customer orders right. And sometimes it gets super busy here. And my friend Barbie actually told me she's coming over. Barbie's coming, yay! I love Barbie, seriously. Like, I just like love her. I see her at school all the time. She always has like the best fashions. Yeah, she does. All right, so let's go get everything set up now and wait for our customers to come. You guys are so funny. I wonder when we're gonna have a customer. Just make sure everything is ready. Oh yeah, that pizza is almost ready. Hi, Lucy. Hi, Barbie. Hi, Ken. Hi, Lucy. Hi, how are you guys? We're great. How are you? Oops. We wanted to get 2 large pizzas, please. We're gonna have a picnic with Jackson and Amanda. They're gonna come over later. Oh gee, that's so fun. All right, 2 pizzas coming right up. Thanks, Lucy. I'll see you at school. Bye. All right, let's go set up our picnic, babe. Let's go do it. All right, Emily, I need your help. All right, what can I do for you? We just got 2 orders for pizza, 2 large pizzas from Barbie and Ken. Yay, so let's make it the best pizzas yet, okay? All right, we got this, let's do it. All right, let's get it out on a tray of the second pizza. So now we're gonna need our little pizza cutter here. We're gonna go ahead and cut the pizza into slices because no one can eat like a big old pie by themselves, right? Unless you're super hungry. All right, look at our pizza. There it is. Beautiful slices of pizza. And now we're gonna go serve them up to Barbie, Ken. All right, Lucy, let's get these on some plates and let's ring them up. Hi guys, my name is Emily and I'm helping out Lucy today at the pizza shop. I'll bring your pizza right away. Oh, hi Lucy. Hi Emily, how are you guys? Good, hi Jackson, hi Amanda. Hi Lucy, hi Barbie, hi Ken. Hi Lucy, how are you? I'm good, I hope you guys enjoy your pizza. We made it especially yummy for you guys. Hi everyone, did you guys want any extra drinks with that? Yeah, I'll have a Sprite, I'll have a water, I'll have an apple juice, and I'll have a water too, thanks. All right, coming right up. Guys, let's give Barbie and friends their pizza. Pizza for Jackson. So guys, what does everyone think of their pizza? I don't know, I haven't tried it yet. Let me go ahead and try a little piece. I'm not really that hungry, you guys. Oh my goodness, this is really good. Amanda, you have to really try it. All right, here goes nothing. Oh my goodness, this is amazing.
Really? Let me try.
What do you think, Jackson?
Oh my God, this is like the best pizza I've ever had. Really, bro? Let me try.
All right, Ken's gonna try a piece now. Here you go, Ken.
Oh wow, guys, we need to come here all the time. This was a really good idea, Barbie.
Thanks, babe. I always have the best ideas, don't I?
You sure do, babe. Seriously, thanks for bringing us here.
Yeah, seriously, Barbie. Like, okay, guys, like I know the pizza's great and all and our drinks are amazing, but can we talk about what's going on at school?
Oh, are you talking about the Samuel incident?
Yeah, I can't believe he was cheating in class. Like, we're in college, who does that? Oh my God.
But guys, we don't even know it's like real because everyone's talking about it, but I don't know if it's true. Because he's still in school, you know? Like, I feel like if that was true, he would be like expelled or something.
Yeah, bro, I agree with you. I don't think this like whole cheating thing is true.
Besides, Samuel's really smart. I don't think he'd ever do that. Hi guys, I'm just checking to make sure everything's super yummy and you're enjoying everything. If you need anything else, just let me know. I'll just be back in the Pizza Hut making more pizzas. Seriously, Lucy, these pizzas are amazing. And I don't know what kind of sauce you guys use, but seriously, it's incredible. Thank you so much. Yeah, Luz, who knew that you could make such delicious pizza? Oh my God, I have an amazing idea, Barbie. Amanda, Jackson, wait, what is it? I think we should have a pizza party at home and Lucy should make the pizzas and we should invite all of our friends from school and just have a pizza party. What does everyone think? That's an amazing idea. I would love to come over and make pizzas and hang out with you guys. I have to go tell Emily. Emily, do you want to have a pizza party at Barbie and Ken's and you and I can make the pizzas and we can hang out? Seriously? I'm so down. Honestly, you guys. I mean, unless you guys like, I don't know. Because I know we aren't like really friends, but I would love to come. Come on, Emily. We love you. We'd love to have you over. Let's do it. Say Sunday. Sunday's amazing. Oh my God. Enjoy your pizzas, you guys. Thank you, girls. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Emily, are you freaking out? Lucy, I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. I'm so excited. I can't believe we get to go over to Barbie and Ken's. Oh my God. Okay. You know what? Let's hurry up and clean up and I don't know, go home and get ready and tell everyone we know. I'm so freaking excited. Yay. All right. We have so much cleaning up to do. Yeah, we really, really do. All right, let me help you with that. All right, guys, so I guess it's settled. Let's finish up our food and go back to school and like go to the library. I have like so much reading to do. What about you, Amanda? You know what? My class was actually canceled, but yeah.
Yeah, I have a class like in 3 hours, but it's all good. And you know, I know my guy Ken is always caught up on his homework. Yeah, I'm not like you guys. I do all of my homework right on time.
Ken, you're so silly. Yeah,